Swam for a couple of years because, you know, my legs aren't great, but it was good to get out there and participate. Great to have a really good bunch of staff that are happy to have a go and join in with the students. And I think the thing I'm most pleased about is that the boarders are coming back. They're coming back and they're looking like a future powerhouse.
You think it's going to win?
That's a bit deceptive because I think there's houses with really strong year groups. I'd probably say Walton are favourites, but I'm not sure.